original deal in the first place. How come that's never listed?
Dr. Lafayette speaking.
Well, I didn't see it.
Just so. I'm outside of Caruso now. Lovely town. So, anything I should know about Dr. Caruso before our first session? I was briefed on his anxiety attack, his xenophobia. Very well. Don't you worry. Caruso is not the first trouble genius I have turned around. Just look at Jordan Cross. I'll have young Silvio call me.
I could die from this. I don't want to die.
Oh boy, I know how you feel. If it's any help, it'll pass. It always does.
Amping up security around here. Bit of overkill, don't you think?
Nah, just protecting their investment. They put a lot of dough into this project. Whatever the hell.
Dr. Lafayette?
Oscar Lafayette. I have an appointment with Mr. Caruso.
Ah, yes. Signor Caruso has been informed of your arrival. Please, follow me. I shall take you to his quarters. May I say, it is well that you are here, Doctor. The Master has not been himself lately. I only hope you are as good as they say.
Don't worry. I am.
Have a nice day, Doc.
Get into the box.
Well, they have assembly instructions. I put together one of those Swedish Napoli chairs last week. Now there was a challenge.
Well, I can't believe Mr. Caruso actually bought all of this. It's so not his style. Besides, his mother decorated this house. The way he keeps her old bedroom, I mean, I thought he would never change a thing.
Hey, thank Ms. DeSantis. She mentioned to Roberto that she was really into minimalism, and he told it to Ariana. You know how Ariana likes to gossip. So, Caruso got word and, well...
Oh, wait, that's kind of sweet.
That is Francesca DeSantis.
wouldn't count on it. I mean, let's face it.
Descent.
It happens all the time in the types of movies you watch. Now, why can't I find the edge of this stupid thing?
What's up, Doc? So I ran into Roberto last night at the bar. He said he was meeting you.
I see. He shouldn't have. I never made it. Long shift.
Command. Found a possible junkie over here.